third man's name is Mike Sweeney. You know him?
Sure I do. He's got one of those horseless carriages.
And now for the favor I'm going to ask you.
Will you just tell me, sir? Anything at all?
You just dive in till you know how deep it is. Now, today's the 27th, isn't it?
Yes, sir.
Where's Jack Fulford, Jay Cobb, and Mike Sweeney? Tomorrow morning early, I want you to go to each one of them and tell them that I'll be at the Metropole at 11 a.m. on Monday the 29th. And don't tell any of them that you've told the others.
Cobb's still in jail.
Yeah, well, tell him anyway. Think you can do that for me?
Well, I know I can, but, Ma's gonna have conniptions if I don't go to church in the morning.
Oh, well, you can go to church first. I telephoned Mose. You can ride old Dollar out to the Sweeney spread.
Yes, sir.
Thank you, and good night.
Son of a bitch.
Don't cuss.